Sometimes when I'm running the challenge, if I don't have a list of all the things that I want to do, I kind of run dry. Today is the middle of the challenge. If you're running out of ideas, don't feel bad. Don't feel different or weird or like you're failing because I am in the same boat. And here I am telling you, just pop something, just to do something. It doesn't have to be your masterpiece, but it's always good to dedicate some time just to feel the pleasure of drawing or painting. Let's see where today the pencil will take us. Welcome to the Ayala Art I Love to Paint channel. This is your artsy friend Martha. If you are art inclined, love painting, drawing, art journaling, and mixed media, this is your channel. When you work in a white paper or canvas, you have to fill up the space with color around it and you can see more clearly what your pencil is doing. And when you're working, like in this case, from a very dark background, what you can do is either use a white chalk or just find a way to see the lines. Let me see if I can find my my white one. I found it. So I found it and I'm going to be using it.
Thank you.
If you like this video, share it with all your artsy friends. Want to see what supplies I'm using? Check in the information down below for some links. If you're new here, remember to click on the subscribe button and also tick the bell so you get notifications every time I upload a new video. All you will see in the playlist here is acrylic painting, art journaling, all kinds of fun, free paintings and activities. Your paintbrush wet.